Due to the fact that the stalk on this buck takes over 2.5 hours, we pick up the action at about the midway point and progress from there.
Can you see him? He's going down in that ravine.
The confidence to make this stalk is Dan's trademark, which he hopes every hunter will learn. He believes you should always make things happen rather than let things happen to you. A human predator is unquestionably superior to any whitetail buck, as you will see for yourself.
I don't know where he's gone. Hear the leaves falling?
Yeah.
That sounds like us walking. Those crunchy leaves falling, that might help us.
That'd be a miracle.
The wind's right in our face. The leaves are falling, they're crunchy. I don't know. They're only about 200 yards up on that way. Yeah. Perfect if they come up from over here. Let's move on. Let's move while the leaves are falling.
Ooh, oh, what a shot! Muzzy, baby, Muzzy!
Oh, man!
What was that?
Oh, I was dying. Oh, I was having a heart attack, man. I couldn't believe it. Oh, I love it.
Look at that. He is dead. He is dead, man.
I better get another arrow, man. I can't believe something happened that great.
Knocked him dead.
Man, I got heat-seeking arrows. I don't think he could do that with his target bow. We've been sitting here talking, worrying about him getting up, man. I can't believe it. That knocked him silly, man.
He was down.
There ain't no way he's going anywhere. Man, he's a beautiful deer, too. Look at that. Whew. Beautiful.
deer.
Gosh, look at that size of that deer, man. He is in full rut.
Elite.
Look at that shot.
Let me see that hole, man.
It's not the size of the hole.
I guess.
It's the devastation that it does to those bones. Shot him in the shoulder and killed him on impact.